we're back in our amplified survival leather, and Daddy's trying to find wither skeletons. Basically,
I'm down to just 3 pumpkin pies for all my food.
Yeah, you might want to come back home and get food. Anyways, there was this really weird thing in the last episode where we saw, like, 3 different normal skeletons in the nether, not wither skeletons, normal skeletons. But then we saw a wither skeleton. Anyways, it was really odd. It was really weird.
Yep. Several traditional skeletons in the nether. In the
like
nether
normal
fortress,
skeletons in the nether. And they were really far away from the portal, so they couldn't have spawned here. And even if they came, they couldn't have gone through the portal, I meant. And they can't even go through the portal on our side of it because we have a little thing with the door closed and they don't even spawn up there. So I don't. Potion of healing! Potion of healing!
Where'd it go? Where'd it go?
Potion of healing! Daddy, you're really hungry. You need a potion of healing.
Well, my pumpkin pie can do it.
Yeah, but Daddy, after you get 2 pumpkin. Wait, there's another one to the right! I think there's a blaze to the right.
Give me a skeleton head already. Ooh, no skeleton head.
You should be. Daddy!
Yeah.
You still have wither on you. Okay, there we go.
Yeah,
that's
it's passed. All right, I guess I do need to go back, don't I?
To the 2 rights. If you go right, and
yeah,
then
I
go,
think to the left.
No, to
it
the,
was over there. I see.
Oh, I thought there was one to the right too.
Well, I'm pretty low on food.
Yeah.
I think maybe it's time to go back.
Yeah.
Which, I think it was this way.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yep.
Woohoo! Oh my god, I hear something. That's like a wither skeleton here. What is that?
Are you sure that's a wither skeleton sound?
No, that's a magma cube. It's a magma cube. There it is.
Oops. Ow.
Oh, healing. Healing potion. Ooh, magma cream. Yay. Can you get the magma cream, please?
Yep. Done and done.
Thank you.
Whoa.
Ooh, mushrooms. There's a bunch. Daddy, get those. There's like 2 different kinds of mushrooms. That's good. Yes, okay. I finally grew nether wart perfectly. Now I'm gonna reuse it and I'll be able to get more of this. Okay.
You can make us some mushroom stew with this.
Oh, good. Okay, Daddy.
But you know what? I thought this was the exit. This isn't the exit. I mean, it was an exit, but it wasn't the exit. That's...
Oh, but I remember going down there.
Oh, yeah. We came and visited here.
Oh, Daddy. You know what? At some point, we should go back to our cave. You know, our home in the cave, close to the stronghold?
Yeah.
Because there is some melon there that we can't get anywhere else, and we need melon to make more glistering melon to make more healing potions.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, well, anyways.
So I've got a problem.
What?
I'm in the fortress, and I don't have food to reheal myself with. I've got one emergency splash potion of healing. Do I just press right-click for that if I'm dying?
Yeah, but you would click it onto the floor, not away from you.
You click it onto the floor? Doesn't that splash the floor instead of yourself?
Well, but then you would be standing there. If you splash it away from you, you won't get it. Trust me. Just trust me.
All right.
I'm gonna look up how to make
Whoa, multiple blaze.
How to make a potion of regeneration.
So which way is it out of here? I don't think this is it. Oh, there's a...
In Minecraft PC.
There's a torch over there. Let's see what that leads to.
Okay, that's how you make a regeneration potion. That's good, okay. That's easy.
Three blaze. Holy blaze moly.
Healing potion? You don't have any food. You need it, Daddy. You need it. Yeah, you need it, Daddy. You really need it. Daddy, you don't have any food and your hearts are really low.
Okay,
you need
five hearts. I need it for an emergency.
Five hearts and five hunger, Daddy.
Two hearts, emergency.
No, Daddy, seriously.
I made it out of there. Oh!
Daddy, healing! Healing potion! Healing potion!
Okay.
Okay, good. It's healing you. It's healing you. It's good. It's all good. It's all fine. Okay, you have wither, but you were being healed.
The wither killed
you
me.
You withered away.
I withered away. Oh, man.
Daddy, go quickly. You have to do get back your stuff.
How
plan.
Am I going to find that spot
you
again?
You need to...
I don't think it's possible.
No, you can do it, Daddy. You can do it. You need to get back your stuff plan. Daddy's get back his stuff plan. Come on, you need to do what you did before. You come to the Nether and you go super quick and you don't get anything. That's what you do. That's what you need to do. Look, I don't see bad guys. See? It's all good. I don't see any bad guys. It's all good.
Several.
Just rush to the Nether. Rush to the Nether. Rush to the Nether.
All right.
Jacob
all right.
Lefman withered away. Actually, Jake Starbucks withered away. Oh, no.
I see a bad guy.
That's a skeleton. Yeah, that's not good. Ooh, I just made regeneration potions that last for 45 seconds. How to make potions last longer in mine. Last longer. Brewing.
I don't think I have a chance.
Stronger.
This time.
Potions.
Where was I when that happened? Oh, I was...
You were in the Nether Fortress. That's
yeah.
all.
Yeah. Okay, so I remember. I was in the main room.
Okay, good. You remember. Come quick.
The big room with lots of columns and ways to go, and there is a downslope, the one that is not got a stone, cobblestone arch around it.
Yeah.
I went down there.
Uh-huh.
Because it looked too dangerous to go any other way.
Yeah.
Because of all the blaze.
Now, I need to know, okay. Nether wart, glowstone dust would make a thick potion, redstone, mundane potion. How do you make a potion last longer? Wait, I think it might be glowstone dust. I'm not gonna make anything clear. I don't know exactly, but... I'm gonna try my best. Go quick, Daddy. Go quick and don't look back. Or come into the house. That's a bad
idea. I don't have much
idea.
Time, but I'm getting shot at. I definitely need food.
Okay, go. You might want to take some... Oh, Daddy, take some regen potions. Wait, I think it's working. Yeah, it's working. Daddy,
okay, what basics do I have?
Okay,
basics.
You have that. And Daddy, just wait a second, just a little.
Yeah, I gotta get going.
Wait, Daddy, there's regeneration potions that you can have.
Where?
In the brewing stand, but they're not ready yet.
No, I don't have time.
Oh, okay, Daddy, that's really not good, but... Okay.
Uh-oh.
Okay. Oh no, gassed, gassed. Oh my god, he's annoying. That's an annoying sound. Oh no, another gas. Cheer left. There's a gas cheer left. Don't look back. Just go into the fortress.
I don't have time for that.
Just go into the fortress. Okay, I have some splash potions of regeneration. That's good.
Alright, I made it into the fortress.
Okay,
how
good.
How do I find that spot?
I don't know, but just oh no.
I don't have a
and you don't have a
bloody shield.
Shield. That's swearing in British terms. Oh no, don't hurt the pig man. Just run away, just run away, just run away. To your left. Backwards.
I don't think
over
this
there.
Is the right way. I don't remember what way it is.
You don't?
I might have had to go through those blaze.
How do you even remember a nether fortress? It's so just endless.
Oh, this
corridors.
Is the room. This is the room.
Okay.
I went this
okay.
way.
Okay, good.
Before battling it here. Wasn't it here? Finding these guys.
Did
and
you
I
have
ran
arrows?
Up these stairs.
Did you have arrows on you?
And it was right
I
here.
Think you had a bunch of arrows on you.
Yes,
yes.
I did it.
Oh, yeah. Wait, Daddy, there's still more. There's a little more. I think there's a little more. And you still have your harming potion. Okay, your helmet. Good. Cheer left. Look left. There we go. You picked it up. Yeah, it's
okay,
nether bricks.
I need my shield. Here it is. Shield.
It's
Hooray!
Very worn down. Woohoo! Daddy got his stuff back. Oh, wait, Daddy, you know the... No, Daddy. The chest
what,
plate
what?
In your inventory is better than the one it there. In the inventory. It's a little better.
Oh, that doesn't really matter.
It's still better. It's better. It's good. Oh, no. I hear a magma cube.
Those aren't too dangerous.
Okay. You want to come back home, please?
Just a sec. I'm looking around out here. Yeah, I guess coming back after all that disaster makes sort of sense. But which was the way back now?
Okay, I made the regeneration potions. Instead of being 45 seconds, now they're 22 seconds, which is not as good, but I turned them into regeneration 2, which is better. So I'm hoping if I put another glowstone dust in, anything gonna happen? Please say something's gonna happen.
Do you hear that?
Something's gonna happen.
Where's the magma cube?
No.
Sounds really close.
Yeah, it does. It does sound close.
Maybe it's like a level above me or below me or something.
Hopefully.
Oh, wither skeleton.
Ooh, yay. Hopefully it's gonna drop ahead. Oh, it didn't drop
another
anything,
wither
but
skeleton.
Another one. Too bad you don't have a healing potion. No, not a head. No head. Eat food.
So I don't wither away.
Yeah, I don't want you to wither away. Yes, good. You're regenning.
Two more wither skeletons, still no head.
It's good. They're gonna give you a head. We have a head already. And they're called skulls, actually, Daddy. Skulls.
Got 13 bones. And the wither skeletons don't even give up arrows.
Hmm? Oh no, because they don't have bows. They have
yeah.
swords. They give up their swords a lot, which is good. Well, actually, not that much. Can you come back home?
Okay, just a minute. I think that would be this way.
Okay. Daddy, I have a proposition for you.
What? What proposition do you have?
So, I want you to go back to the overworld. But I mean just for a few minutes, and I need you to fill up, I need you to have most of an empty inventory and fill up 19 buckets.
Of water?
Of water.
That's a lot.
I know, but
What do you need all that water for?
Making a bunch of good potions. Because that, and
you
in return.
You need one to make each potion?
And in return.
You're going to give me a bunch of good potions?
Yes. Yeah. All right. And not just that, not just am I going to give you a bunch of good potions, but we're going to have a bunch of good potions for killing the wither, which benefits you a lot.
Okay, I agree to your proposition, woohoo! To your terms.
So you're going to need a very empty inventory. Oh no, magma cube. You're going to need a very empty inventory because one bucket of water can't stack.
Okay.
Oh no. And you're not going to need to go for anything super quick. There's like a little pond, you just go there. That's easy. Easy peasy, easy as can be. Oh my god. That's a lot of magma cubes.
There, swipe attack.
You're not getting hurt
at all.
Swipe
attack.
They're not hurting you at all, Daddy.
I think they will. I've seen them hurt me before.
They're not hurting
swipe
now.
Swipe attack. That one worked
well. Wait, I think I might have been right. Wait, Daddy, don't hurt them. Don't hurt them. Wait. See, they're not hurting you. Ha, I told you. The baby. Oh,
that one hurt
mind.
Me.
Fine, never mind.
They're trying. They're just not that good at it.
The baby slimes can't hurt you at all. Okay, come. Come, Daddy, come. Daddy, come, please. I'm going to need you to have a very empty... Wait, do you have something enchanted? Oh, no, that's just a potion. Okay.
I should have been using this.
Okay, and Daddy, this. Come back into the house. Daddy, there might be ghasts hurting you right now.
I don't see any ghasts.
There might be ghasts.
I don't hear any ghasts.
Close to you right now. Okay, come on in. Hello.
Hello.
I need you to empty most of your inventory and have 19 free spaces. Actually, 21 free spaces.
21.
Because you're
going
to need to hold
six,
the buckets.
Nine.
Oh, Daddy, nine, wait, actually, 18, can you 19, just...
20. That's a lot.
I just gave you a bucket, but I need you to give... Okay, I'll just take this. Take this.
Okay, there's some mushrooms up
now,
here.
Now, can you please pass me the blaze rods and magma cubes that
they're
you have?
In here.
Thank you. That and bones. Oh, yeah. Okay, that's all I really need. Now here you go, and here's all of your buckets. And can I please have the potion back?
Potion back.
The harming potion. Thank you.
Okay.
Okay. So yeah. That's all you really need to do. Just get a bunch of water. We have an infinite water source, but what's closer to the nether portal is just the pond that we used to grow wheat at.
But if I scoop out 19 hunks of water from it,
yeah.
We might, like, it might be,
no.
It might sort of ruin the pond or something.
Well, then if you actually know it won't, I definitely know. If you just keep getting it from the same block, nothing will happen. Trust me. And if it does do something, which it's not going to, if you just do it, like, in the middle of the pond, like, right there. There you go. There you go. Woo-hoo.
So I'm going to make some space for things.
Now
so
just get a bunch of
I
water
go like
buckets.
This and
that's
go,
it.
Bam,
two,
bam.
Three. See, it's not doing anything.
Yeah, okay.
And that's all I need. Thank you.
You're welcome. I look forward to having some potions.
Now you just give me all... Actually, no. Now you just put everything you have in the top chest. Here, I'll show you. There are two double chests stacked
yep.
on top of each other. Put
yeah,
it in
I
the
know.
Top one.
Okay.
See, try placing water in the nether. Try. No, try placing it. See? But I can place it in a cauldron. Hey, it just got rid of your water.
Yep.
Oh.
Lost the water.
Well, whatever. Yeah, just put all that water in there. Yeah. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Now I am going to take a bunch of this and put it here. Woohoo! Okay, I'm going to make a bunch of potions now.
Are ya? A bunch?
Yes. A bunch. But I need you to maybe kill some ghasts and get me some ghast tears. Because that with ghast tears, we can make potions of regeneration.
Oh, yeah?
Wait, did you say...
Sugar.
Sugar?
Pumpkin.
Egg.
An egg? Oh, we don't have egg.
Yeah, that's why you need to put the sugar back.
All right, well, we can put them in the same place.
That's the end of the episode.
Yep.
But we thank you all for watching, and we will see you all later. Bye!